friends, today let's know about a lady who became a saint from a nun. She is none other than Mother Teresa. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel to motivate me so that I can bring you more videos and topics for you. Mother Teresa was born in Macedonia, Ottoman Empire on 26 August 1910. She was a nun in Roman Catholic Church and a philanthropist. She had an urge to live a religious life since her childhood and started participating in social service at the age of 18. She came to India in 1929 with just 5 rupees in her hand with a mission to serve poor, downtrodden people and adopted Indian citizenship. Mother Teresa is the savior of humanity due to her selfless service to humanity. She was globally famous for her service towards the poor and sick people. In the year 1950, she founded the Missionaries of Charity in Kolkata. 2 years after establishing the Missionaries of Charity, Mother Teresa founded the Home of Pure Heart, Nirmal Hriday in a hospice for the sick, destitute and the home for dying. She has received many awards and recognition for her work. In 1962, the Government of India awarded her Padma Shri. In 1962, got Ramon Magasasay Peace Prize. In 1979, she won the Nobel Peace Prize for her work. In 1980, she was awarded the highest civilian award, Bharat Ratna. She was suffering from heart attack during the last days of her life and left her mortal body on 5th September 1997. Even today, when she is physically absent, her prayers and guidance along with her legacy continue to exist. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.